bop, Scooby Doo bop, Scooby Doo bop, Scooby Doo bop, Scooby Doo bop, whatever.
Today's episode.
Here we go. Hey, Barrett.
Yeah, man.
You know he's going to do the move, right?
Witness my special move, mother.
Oh, here we go.
Supernova!
Oh, goddammit.
Sheep, man.
Prepare yourself for the longest special move in history.
Can't wait.
Witness the power!
Red, you got the popcorn ready?
Bark, bark.
Wow, you're finally useful for something.
You want one, Barrett?
Sheep. You asking me if I want popcorn? Shit.
Was that a yes or a no?
Shit.
Bark, bark.
Well, here comes a meteor thing.
Shit, I gotta go use a little boy's room.
All right, is that okay with you, Sephiroth?
Sure, no problem. Just turn around, keep walking down the hall, and look on the right, and it should be there.
Thanks, man.
No problem, sir.
So, I got a question.
Fire away. Oh, wait, no. This is the best part. Bye-bye, Saturn! Carry on.
I think you just answered my question.
Bark, bark!
I don't like your dog.
Bark!
Hey, fellas! What planet are we on?
Jupiter!
Well, he's about to... Oh, wait, no, never mind. He's destroyed Jupiter. He's definitely Jupiter!
But I hate Jupiter! Every time I see that, my bones tingle, and I'm like...
Really? I saw you more of a, like, Venus-type person.
No, I love the big planets.
He's trying to compensate for something.
Yeah, he got you there.
Hey, shut up! My penis size is average, I think.
Who told you that? Your mother?
Yes, actually. And she meant it, too.
I'm sure she could feel it, too.
Oh, no, now that was inappropriate.
Well, there goes Venus.
You know, you break my heart, Cloud. I want a nice conversation about the price of gas. But no, you ruin it. Just like you ruin everything.
Bark.
Shut up, dog. I hate you. It's finally here. Now you're all gonna die.
Shit.
Barrett, get your ass back here.
Shit, oh my.
Mother.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much.
Bark. I hope you enjoy pain and explosions.
Bark. Shit, that is gonna hurt like a motherfucker.
Here we go.
Oh my God.
Was that it?